bit of an anger problem.
Are you just now realizing that I have issues with anger? Seth, listen, that's not my problem. I don't have an anger problem. I've got a Seth Rollins problem. In this Sunday at Extreme Rules, I'm gonna do everything in my power to make sure that problem goes away.
Yeah, about that. Randy, I gotta be honest with you. I didn't really listen to a whole lot of what you were saying. I was in the back responding to some emails and whatnot, but let me see if I got the gist of it. I'm a jerk. You're gonna beat me up. And all of these losers who are looking for an excuse to escape their miserable lives ate it up. Am I right? Did that about cover it? Randy, let me explain something to you. I play this game of human chess better than anybody. And that is why I am well on track to becoming the greatest WWE World Heavyweight Champion of all time. Inside of that ring, I can outmaneuver everybody. Outside of the ring, I can outthink everybody. This, Randy, this, all of this, all of it, I'm the best at it. You don't believe me? Well, I'm standing up here with the title to prove it. And Randy, look, I'm not taking anything away from you. You are undoubtedly one of the greatest WWE superstars of all time, a surefire Hall of Famer. But as good as you are, Randy, I'm that much better. And cage or no cage, authority, no authority, you can make all the little threats you want, but at Extreme Rules, you will not be walking out WWE World Heavyweight Champion, and that is a promise. So you know what? Get it all out of your system right now.
You know what? Stop right there. You just gave me a good idea. Get it all out of my system. 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 Hey, you know what? Since you banned the RKO this Sunday at Extreme Rules, after this segment's over and we go to commercial break, I'm going to go backstage and I'm going to RKO every son of a bitch I see. And then, before Raw goes off the air, Seth, I am gonna RKO you, and that is a promise.
I am lost. Orton is in an RKO kind of mood, it appears.
Did you enjoy the video you just saw? Yes? Do you want to see more episodes of the same show? Yes? Then click right here on the yes, yes, yes. Would you rather relive my greatest moments, including WrestleMania 30? Obviously, yes. Click right here. And finally, do you want to be the first one to know every time I show up on YouTube? There's nowhere else to point to, so click on my beard and enjoy more WWE videos.